1940. Let's get some new weapons. Goes Bulgaria.
Hi. Visez bien.
Decrypted them. I got some activity now. Passive defense. So let's assign those new dockyards to repair.
Écoutez.
Okay, I guess I gotta help them. Gotta put them there myself, since apparently they don't know how to go over water on their own.
Pareil.
Invest in dockyards. Engineers. Socialist Republic of America. Oh no, are they gonna get involved? Let's see. Oh yeah, Union of Snow. Yeah, I guess this one's it. Now this one. This is the one that went down. They might. Worrying, very worrying.
Gardez-vous.
It's time I bring her back to port. Too many of my ships are getting repaired. What does my intel ledger look like for them? 49% on military. Oh dear. Wait, what? Oh, Germany annexed the United Baltic Duchy and cored it. I didn't know they could do that. No, but yes they can. I do remember now. I forgot. Wow. Yeah. Kind of weird how they can do that. But Poland's back, so that's interesting. Looks like they sneaked their way up from Romania. Well, they got a naval invasion over there.
Gallyball.
Okay, maybe don't push. I don't think you're going to be enough of a distraction. Yep, they're getting taken out. Damn. King passes away. Oh. Damn. Oh, we got a new king.
Gardez vos distances.
Infiltration complete. Ethiopia is at war with Somalia. Just to top everything off. Hey, I'm winning the air battle. Sort of. Asterisk. The West Indies Federation owns this, yet it's colored by Brazil. Interesting. And Central America has joined. Great. Finland? Finland! February 18th, 1941. Ace pilot promoted. France is fully decrypted again. Suppose I should do Britain next. Well, the good news is I'm finally holding. Now I get to babysit the line to make sure I hold. Now I just need to overcome their sheer numbers. That's a lot of fighters. Let's get it from something more accessible, like Hungary. That way I don't have to worry about my supply lines being raided by the communists. That's not looking good. Previous bottleneck ports in Campania. Okay, the port here is too small. What would happen if I upgraded some of my ports? Raising Germany Stage as a land route. Ah, also the efficiency of the naval route. Navy's coming back up to strength though, so that's nice. Canada said fuck it and abandoned the Dominion of India. I didn't know they could do that. They're not really the Dominion of India anymore now, are they? Gotten our naval efficiency up a bit. I'm gonna need to start importing my oil again. Spain joined the Reichspakt. I wanted you to join the Entente. Actually, doesn't matter. Either way, good for me, because it means another front for France to fight, which means they have to pull their troops off of their other fronts to manage it. Oh, chug a lug. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is, start making some more submarines. Submarine? What other ship should I build? Upgrade these, my Weltkrieg submarines. And there goes the Dominion of India. Struggle of having a navy is gaining oil. And now we have to fight Australasia. Great. The Australasian Union has joined the Commune of France as our ally in the Papal Communard War? What? Oh dear, they're pushing into Spain. Thank you. Well,
I think I'm going to take a break here. War's not going anywhere too fast. So, I will see you all next time.